Respected Principal Sister Nitya, Vice Principal Sister Safalya, teachers and my dear friends, good morning to one and all. Recalling the great lessons taught by the preacher of non-violence on his birthday, happy Gandhi Jayanti to you. It's October 2 today, the day which marks the birthday of one of the greatest human ever born in India, Mahatma Gandhi. He was a man of great character. He favored truth, condemned violence, and kept himself away from materialistic desires, and he walked a path of high moral. He sacrificed the comforts of a settled family life to fight for a greater cause. He played a crucial role in making India independent. So, on this glorious occasion, let us pledge that we will follow the path of truth and achieve success in our life. I wish you all a very happy Gandhi Jayanti. Thank you very much.
ऐनक पहने लाठी पकड़े चलते थे वो शान से, जालिम कांपे थर 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 सुनकर उनका नाम रे। हो कद था उनका छोटा सा और सरपट उनकी चाल रे, दुबले से पतले से थे वो चलते सीना तान गे।
Is a very important day for all of us, the birth anniversary of our father of nation Mahatma Gandhi. So first of all, I wish you all a very happy Gandhi Jayanti. A leader leads because of his thoughts, attitude and behavior, and not because of any kind of authority. This was clearly proved by Gandhi ji. Mahatma Gandhi, the father of our nation, a legendary leader, was born on October 2nd, 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat. He played crucial roles in major political movements such as Quit India Movement, Satyagraha Movement and many more that helped India to achieve its independence. He always inspired and encouraged the youth to take the responsibility of the upliftment and development of the nation. Gandhiji, lovingly addressed as Bapu, always believed in simple living and high thinking. He chose the path of ahimsa, meaning non-violence, and stuck to it till he could see the independent India. Khadi movement led by Gandhiji aimed at promoting the spinning of khadi for rural self-employment and self-reliance, thus making khadi an integral part of the Swadeshi movement. Gandhiji always dreamt of a clean India, a green India and a self-dependent India. And today, on his birth anniversary, we all should commit to follow the path and guidelines led by him. At last, once again, I wish you all a very happy Gandhi Jayanti. Thank you.